women stand on the sidelines. They're critical, they're removed, they're barely committed. But thick people pitch tents in a park with the belief that social action can change an entire international, global system of economic injustice.
This morning, my question, what will stem the tide of sexual assault in the U.S. military?